Can we help you, ma'am?
Guess the donut break's over.
You've been hitting the sauce tonight, ma'am?
No, sir, officer. I've been hitting the sauce all day long.
Are my eyes fooling me, or am I looking at Vera Montello?
Who?
Wife of the late Johnny Montello. Before your time. Scum of the earth, this guy. Used to run this town before he got whacked.
As much as I'm enjoying this walk down memory lane, I think I'll just be leaving.
Okay, come on, Grandma. Let's get you back to the old folks' home.
No!
If I ever hear my Johnny's name pass through your lips again, I'll cut him off.
No!
Old girl still got it.
Vera, did you just knock out two cops? How? You found the tequila, didn't you?
You thought I wouldn't look behind the washing machine?
Hey, I'm impressed you know that we have a washing machine. That thing was rusted over when I found it.
Can we chat domestic troubles later? We need to get out of here.
My thoughts exactly. You the kid?
Yeah, Jason.
You drive.
Drive what?
The truck!
Shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me!
The cops are on Frank's payroll, just like the rest of this town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
Head north to the strip.
I gotta get me one of these. Handles like a dream.
It may not be a Gallopino, but it'll bust through any police blockades. Nice! Guess you've had to shake cops before. Probably after they found out you were shooting all those rats.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of man and vermin.
Nice one, kid. I'll drink to that. Congratulations, kid. You're a rising star on Vegas's most wanted list. Karen, gun.
Catch.
This is not going well. Was a gas.
More fun than I've had in a long time.
Karen, tell Jason that if he just gives me a little time, I think I can work things out with Frank. It's delicate, but we'll figure it out.
You do know I'm standing right here. So now what?
We're good here. It's safe. Just, lay low for a while. We'll be in touch.